Hello everyone, it's me again. So I have some questions for you all. Can you have situations that you want make video about one things, but you must make video about some another things? I have this situation all time. So, on this video, first I want to show you my new journal what I will make on the end of the August. But I must make video about another things what I will make and finish yesterday. So, a few day ago I will saw video Katya Mezzanotte. Katya is amazing artist and made really great and cool mixed media art things. So she made some dimensional ATC. And I don't make often ATC, but that video and that ATC what made Katya inspired me made mine, and I want show you this ATC on this video today. But as always, previous story. So Katya used black gesso. My black gesso, what I will receive it on some happy mail, finish long time ago. So on this time I don't have black gesso. But I will show video that is where lady, I don't remember who, but showed that this black gesso is possible to make like a handmade. So I wanted made, but I don't have, as always, some containers where I must make this black gesso. So finally, once again, few day ago, I will found this bottle, plastic bottle, and I will make here is black gesso. This is one. On I don't remember Katya used or not, but also I wanted made my background a little bit rusty, so I must make something to like a rusty paste. And you know that on this time rusty paste is very popular. So once again I will show video how to make rusty paste, and I will make this my rusty paste, but I made only orange rusting paste. Okay, so the base to create something like made Katya I have, and after I wanted so much more video about mixed media ATC. And I will try to found on YouTube this video, and they YouTube gave me so many video about this. So once again, I don't remember who, but made ATC from series key, and this is great I like this ATC, but this was not dimensional ATC, just some chip board K and foil, and just a little grunge this ATC and some board. So I will start this all. Katya and another artist inspired me, made my ATC. So I on this video now want to show you this ATC, and who just wonder, who don't know who is Katya Mezanotte, I will put link on her channel on description box, so you will go and saw what Katya made, and of course subscribe. So this is my ATC with or from series key. This is also key, but this is mechanical key. And this is a real metal key, not fake key. So as you will I will use black gesso on this all ATC. I will use my light orange rusting paste. I will use some brown acrylic painting from, just a second, I will go and grab this my painting that I will show you. This, oh yeah. From City Art Studio, I think. You will see brown. So little bit. I will use just some little bit my metallic acrylic painting to give some element metallics look, and I will use some different stuff, some stuff I received, some stuff I will found. And some stuff I buy. So buy this is jewelry, and this piece is also jewelry. Pearl. Pearl and this filigran I will receive it. And this I will receive it, but the rest is just founding and receive it from Happy Mail. So just on light, in this way I show you the first ATC, and here is sentimental from some of last Mona Happy Mails word. Here is imagination. And here is something. Just something. So this is three my first dimensional ATC. I hope you will like, and I will try made some another. And who don't have subscribed to Katya Mezanotte, please subscribe on her channel, because the, Katya, I say it again, is really amazing artist. So on this video is all. Thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.